This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who is naturally concerned about the more aggressive Delta variant of the COVID-19 infection, which has been increasing in frequency at an alarming rate, actually, in states all across America. And so the question, naturally enough, is how can a patient stay safe in the setting of this being an infection in the community? And so the first thing is to stay alert to the level of the Delta variant infection in your own particular community. And if there is an increasing level, certainly above a few percentage points, this is a red flag to be especially cautious. But the most important thing for a myeloma patient who has been on active treatment is to be aware that even if fully vaccinated, so I have certainly encouraged all myeloma patients to be fully vaccinated either with the Pfizer vaccine or the Moderna vaccine if possible, and if not, then obviously with the AstraZeneca vaccine if that's the one that has been accessible. What we have learned is that myeloma patients will probably not have a full antibody response even when fully vaccinated. This is definitely a concern with the more infectious Delta variant. For now, the most important thing is for myeloma patients to continue to take the precautions that we've talked about for so many months. So first of all, continue to wear a mask in all situations of concern, particularly in indoor settings where you might be coming in contact perhaps with younger people or people who have not been vaccinated. Also, continue to be cautious if you're traveling, particularly in communal travel, taking a flight or a bus or a train. Be very cautious about that and just be alert in any situation where there are larger gatherings, particularly with individuals of unknown vaccination status. The best way to stay safe is to be cautious and take steps with the masking and separation and cautions that we've talked about for so many months.